Andre with Espresso and Drain. We're at Palladio McKinley Commercial Building. There's the clean out on the wall, 4-inch. After rotting the line, hopefully it's clear. We're gonna go in. Looks to be 4-inch. ABS pipe. There's another tie-in right here. Another tie-in right here. Another tie-in right here, 37 feet. Makes a churn. Looks like a 90. Another tie-in at 44 feet. Another churn, 45 most likely, or maybe a 90. And then taps into a different pipe. Ties in 50 feet. And this looks like it's cast iron right here. So we're gonna try to pass this point. There's another churn at 60 feet. That's as far as I can push. So I located this spot. It looks like it's right under that freezer or whatever it is. I couldn't get into it, so I can't locate the exact spot of it. But that's as far as I can push. Now we're gonna go back. So this cast iron might give you the problems. So it starts over here at 51 feet. And that's about where the blockage is at. So it might be that the blockage is right here, caused by the rough pipe of the cast iron and many churns in the pipe. But all this ABS looks good. So there's another tie-in. I don't know if that's a clean out or floor drain or whatever. Another tie-in. So none of this is giving the problems. And the cause of the blockage is basically this right here. That's women product and hand wipes or whatever. There's a bunch of it. That's what I pulled out on my snake. So, this will conclude our video on spec sheet.